he said things to Nick that no one has ever even tried to say. And I'm talking like Hugh Padgham and Eddie Offer, these gigantic, and Bob Rock even. They're so into like making sure that the singer, you know, when they're in the room, they're in the booth together, isn't freaked out by being harsh or whatever. Like, hey, that was pretty good, you know. Bet you can do it better, man. You know, a little pat on the back from the uncle. But Feldman was like, do better. Like, get in there. Do it again. And it was great. It was really like one-to-one peer. Yeah. You know, just like
never bothered
peer
me.
Knowledge. Yeah, he knew it wasn't going to trouble
been friends
him.
Since back in 96, 97 when Goldfinger would tour with us and I would go out and sing Nightclub by the Specials during their set. And we've just always stayed in touch. And I have a lot of respect for him. And I like to be challenged.
He got great performances out of you. That was the thing. That was the takeaway.
And we would argue about keys. Like, he's like, go higher, go higher. And I was like, I don't know if I can. And
I got to sing this on stage, man.
But I push myself a lot. And I ask people to push me. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, whether it's a producer like that or a personal trainer to tell me to go do more reps or whatever, it's like there's no ceiling.
You got to be uncomfortable or you're not going to grow.